All right, let's go to a challenge here, and that is from Brad in Dallas. Hi, Brad of Dallas. Dennis Prager.
Hi, Dennis. Last week, you've been discussing voter ID issues, stressing that there's not just you, but the right. There's a rampant problem with in-person voter fraud. And so, since there's such a rampant, very bad issue with in-person voter fraud, you surely must know how many from the year 2000 to present actual in-person voter fraud cases there's been.
How do you know, Brad?
Well, first of all, from 2000 to 2007, the George Bush administration did an extensive study on it. And then there's also another organization from the Arizona...
Out of curiosity...
Study over the last few years.
Brett,
it has actual numbers.
Okay. I don't believe it is even possible. I don't charge anybody with being dishonest here, but I think it's impossible to know by the very nature of fraud how much there is, because we don't know the ones that got away. And I believe that there is, in fact, much more fraud than reported, because whenever there is a tight election, like in Minnesota, there are ballots that are found on behalf of the Democrat. And I don't trust the Democratic Party at all. At all.
Well, that makes it change for Republicans. Adam, in my lifetime, the Republicans have been the majority of the voter fraud cases in history.
Okay.
I can go down the list. Right. I can give you three
Okay, look, we don't have the time, but I will just say to you, as you hear the music, then you should be in the forefront of wanting to prevent fraud. If you believe what you just said, that Republicans are constantly engaged in voter fraud, you should join Republicans in trying to tighten up all the areas where fraud is possible. Every democracy that I know of has voter ID. It is the most logical thing in the world. Here is who I am. May I have my ballot? Fadi in Toronto. How you doing, Fadi of Toronto?
I'm doing great, Dennis. Thanks a lot for having me. I just want to say really quickly, we have voter ID here, and it's not an issue, so I don't get why that's...
You racist Canadians, you have voter ID, and you
absolutely.
From your... And Fadi, what is your ethnic or religious background?
I'm an Egyptian.
There you go. I can't believe you as an Egyptian do not see that as racist.
Right.
They specifically...
We Americans live
in a country that is weirder than any other right now. You're right. I know people must look, why is that exactly racist? We're not quite sure. They have it in Sweden. They have it in Germany. Everybody in Europe has what they call a passport. It's not just to travel. It's to do everything. This is who I am.
It's a shame.
Anyway, I just want you to know, I don't want to ruin your day, but when they did do voter ID in Canada, they did have Egyptians in mind. It's not to hurt you, but I think you should be aware of that.
Oh, I'm glad.
Okay, go